What business does an elf, a man, and a dwarf have in the Riddermark?
We come in friendship. We search for a company of fellow warriors. Mithrandir seeks you. Assemble your forces and meet him east of Helm's Deep.
Gandalf has long been our trusted advisor. We shall marshal followers as quickly as possible. What of you?
The wizard requested I aid in rallying your men.
Look for your friends, but do not trust to hope. It has forsaken these lands.
I must gather Irma's scattered force. In this you can lend your aid. Our hopes travel with you. But you must search Rohan, for their legacy is scattered, their powers dispersed. I shall go to Edoras and free their king while you do this. The elves will ready their people for the struggle that comes. War looms. And while I shall attempt to persuade King Theoden otherwise, I expect he will retreat to Helm's Deep for a final stand. Soon, Saruman's evil will be broken, and you will be free of him forever. Saruman turns Rohan into a battlefield. He has used his power to drive them into a war they cannot win. He cares not, for the destruction will prevent Rohan from mobilizing in Gondor's defense. One by one, the villagers of the Riddermark will burn, their horsemen disperse, their will weaken. As all of the land flees south to Edoras, Saruman's armies will march on what remains.
I can only kill them once.
Is this your village?
It was. Most are dead. Many of my friends and family have fled this place.
Where are they bound?
I know not. Perhaps the ford? And south to Edoras.
That is our road.
Then you may join me. I must find them.
What do you carry that makes you worthy?
Wrath. Ruin. A few trinkets. That is all that remains of my life here.
Here on the frontier, Rohan's families farm the land and hunt their food. It is not an easy life. In times of need, all able-bodied men ride to war, as did the brothers of this woman who you aided. Scarce in material goods, her family was forced to trade far and wide for necessities, and now their whereabouts are unknown. She now must travel south and search the plains. Aid her in this, for her destiny entwines with yours.
Ride to Helm's Deep!
The King of Rohan has a son, Theodred, and guards others of his family. Irma, who is banished, and Eowyn, a shield maiden of Rohan. Theoden's son was slain by Saruman's orcs. With him perishes the future of his line. With him perishes Theoden's hope. The king shall despair. This bodes ill for the people of Rohan. Theodred enters the tombs of his forebears, but leaves behind a war that must be won. Gondorian, you must help them defend their kingdom. Their future is up to you. the smallest of this world are about to perform the greatest of deeds. This is foretold.
I'm gonna rip you. Rusty little linen!
The last of Saruman's pursuing orcs have awakened the most powerful of the Ents. They shall now gather with many of their friends, and the Ents will find the will. They will march now to war, freeing you, my friend.
Join with Éomer at Helm's Deep. War comes!
You must know how events are changing as you travel toward Edoras. I emerged from Fangorn with my companions. Shadowfax, of the Meras of this land, consented to carry me forth in haste. We did not tarry, reaching the Golden Hall as quickly as our mounts could carry us. There I shall lift Saruman's curse and steal Rohan for war.
Your riders gather near Helm's Deep. Éomer will join you there.
I must be brief, Gondorian, for great events have been set in motion. I ride to send Éomer to war. Grima flees to Isengard, filled with wrath. Saruman will feed upon his anger and treachery. They will send out their fastest riders to slay the refugees. They will be led by Sharku, a servant whose mind he has long possessed. Others ride ahead of you, Gondorian. Sharku's warg bands fill the hills. Stay alert.
Force rides east. Make for Helm's Deep.
Thanks to you, we warned all the riders we could. Our force must now gather for war. A great battle comes, and we shall sweep the Uruks from our land. Regroup your force, then drive on towards the Snowborne Bridge. Good luck!
I must tell you now of the role that Ents will play in the war to come. In their innocence, they have lived in Middle-earth through many ages, sometimes in hostility, oft-times in peace. In their arrogance, the Uruk-hai think themselves an unstoppable force who none can master. Saruman's pride will cause his fall. When his army spills from Orthanc, it will be lightly defended. Watch at dawn of a day most desperate. Then their might will be revealed. Saruman counts on the slowness of the Ents to anger. He plans to cut this forest quickly. His orcs tear out the trees to feed his madness. The iron they pound is the sound of their own death warrant. For when the Ent sees the fate of their kind, their rage shall know no bounds.
My family would have fled this way. They did not strike for Edoras. They must risk more dangerous White Mountain paths.
How can we find them in the midst of this?
I suggest you locate one of their maps. Since you now prize the cause of these people over the elves, because of one pretty face.
War in these lands begins. Saruman scouts with his Kreben while he devises his plans. His Uruk-hai scouts now swarm through Rohan, cutting roads and assaulting villages. His main army marshals as an unstoppable force, bound for the heart of Rohan. For Edoras, we now hasten, cannot be defended against such a horde. If they choose not to face Saruman in the open field, they will retreat to their ancient fortresses. I do not have time now to give you the aid you require, but all shall become clear in time.
You must cross over and reach Snowborn. It defends the approach to Edoras. I expect Grima to have betrayed it by now. I must gather more men. Mithrandir will soon summon us to battle. Farewell, Gondorian.
Every hour, the future of Rohan grows darker. Already those villages that lie near Isengard have been put to the sword. The villagers across the plains fight bravely, seeking to save what they can. Their horses and their future are all that matter to them. All are swept from this land like leaves before the wind. They make their sacrifice, my friend. Will you?
The doing of a man they called Grima.
I know this creature. Word of him spread to Gondor.
I thought you were of Rohan.
Only now. My family once served the steward, but his mind was poisoned against my father. I suspect Grima. We must crush this worm now, or he shall intercept the refugee column and slaughter it.
You are young, Gondorian. You have dealt death, but it is not yet a great millwheel in your mind. Age perceives it more fully as it grinds away the shell of life. To rise above the pull of the shadow, you must first learn stewardship of others, whose destiny hangs in the balance. This has always been the fate of those who wish to turn base desire toward noble purpose. Saruman has seen beyond the cycles to the greater purposes of life, but he chooses to turn the wheel faster to forward his greed. You are grist in his mill, Gondorian. But you are fated to grow again. Long has Saruman infiltrated the councils of Edoras, and now all of his poisons are hatching. Dreamer Wormtongue covets much as he weakens the court of Theoden. From within and without, Rohan withers. Irma was the last bulwark against the tide. Now to survive, he must abandon his king. The will of Rohan will break. Will become weak and fall prey to Saruman's armies. I shall enter Edoras with Aragorn. Together we shall cure this evil.
Thank you.
Wormtongue has not the power nor cunning to bar my entry. His men possess neither the strength nor will to master my companions. Saruman cannot withstand the power of the true White Wizard who supplants him. He should be cast down. His spell's broken. The King of Rohan is the first restored. Now you must help his people escape the coming storm.
Théoden will not stay at Edoras. It's vulnerable, he knows this. They will flee to Helm's Deep, the great fortress of Rohan. It is a dangerous road to take through the mountains. They will be slow. They will have women and children with them.
My servant has failed. He could not reclaim an item of great value to me. Let the wargs decide his fate. Worm, you will have your revenge upon him. I shall have mine upon the world of men.
trapped once again.
But now the worm is here with us. Tell me, Grima, why do you betray your kind? Is it for wealth? Power? Subservience to Saruman?
That is a lie. Saruman the White has ever been our friend and ally.
His voice saps the will. He used it to gain entrance.
Yes, he obeys my will. You do not, Gondorian.
Fell sorcery works here, my friend.
Perhaps if I slay your servant, I shall find my freedom.
The courtesy of this hall has diminished of late. The worm lives. He crawls away.
His power here is broken.
So is much of Snowborn. But what survives is because of you. I owe you much. We cannot tarry here. We must reach the high road.
You are close now to Helm's Deep, Rohan's ancient refuge. From here, there is no further retreat. Saruman sends his 10,000 Uruk-hai here to shatter Rohan's future. The defenses must hold. That is why I call you here, Gondorian. This is your first test of this great war. The maiden whose life you saved will have her future changed here as well. And within this fortress, your dwarven friend will find his destiny. For the ranger who befriended him long hoped to reach this fortress. Inside lies more than you can imagine.
I hope this road proves safer than these villages.
No part of this land is safe while Saruman schemes in Orthanc.
We must not delay. If my family took this trail, they are in great peril.
Many fall upon this road to Helm's Deep. Aragorn of the Dunedain, future king of Gondor. And Theoden, king of Rohan, met Sharkru's warg riders after he fled you. The kings fought valiantly. Many brave warriors were lost. In the final moment, the fate of Middle-earth held toward the edge.
This cave has long sheltered travelers when they camped in these mountains.
Yes. Dun Harrow and Helm's Deep still harbor ancient treasures.
What remains there is meant for others, She-Elf. It is not your affair.
Hold your hate, both of you. This belongs to my mother. I know it from childhood. Mother said it kept the Lord of the Nazgul away. Father always laughed at that.
I fear now I enter their tomb.
Or perhaps ours, lady. The wargs await us.
You are more than a warrior, my friend.
You know us, lady. I am of Rohan's royal guard. The outlying villagers have been warned, so I now journey to Helm's Deep with you.
Where is the horse and the rider? Where is the horn that was blowing? They have passed like rain on the mountains, like wind in the meadow. The days have gone down in the west. Behind the hills, into shadow. How did it come to this?
Long have Rohan's horsemen served the steward of Gondor.
Your people are a formidable force on an open field.
I am not of Rohan. My father served Denethor for many years. I once called Minas Tirith my home.
What happened here?
Warg riders hit one of the refugee columns.
A man and a woman ran here. The woman fell. They huddled here until the end.
Mother. Father.
Come, my lovelies! We may feast again!